Do you truly love Jesus? Jesus said to him, "You shall love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, and with all your soul, and with all your mind. This is the first and great commandment. And the second is like it. You shall love your neighbor as yourself. On these two commandments hang all the law and the prophets. You will find salvation and eternal life in him." Loving Jesus with all your heart opens the door to experiencing his miraculous power in your life.